bitch!
Okay, dude. How did he even do that?
Yo, help me out here. Where's this death metal dude? Bad answer.
Rest in goddamn peace.
It's game time.
Cool. Play tutorial, yes. Beam katana. You can press the triangle button to swing with the beam katana. Use the beam katana to attack enemies. Okay. Once the enemy's life runs out, you're going to a death blow mode. Press R3 within the time limit. Okay. Then move the right stick in the direction the arrow shows. Succeeding, you will strike the finishing blow to the enemy. A successful death blow will cause the slots at the bottom of the screen to spin. If the slots line up, you'll have various special attacks in the stock. Press the R2 button to unleash the stock special attacks. What? R2? Circle?
You're a joke! I don't feel shit!
The gauge on the right side of the screen is the beam katana's battery power. Each attack made with the beam katana will drain some of its battery. You will not be able to use the beam katana once the battery runs out. Now recharge your beam katana. Press the R1 button to go into charge mode. Okay. Swing the wireless controller to recharge the beam katana. Oh, you just swing it? Swing the wireless controller and totally recharge the beam katana. Jesus Christ. Oh, so you can't even use a wireless controller. You can't use a wireless controller in this.
Gotcha.
Locking on and blocking. Press the L2 button to lock on to enemies. Okay. Locking on allows you to move around in relation to the enemy. If you attack while locked on, you will block the attack. On sweet difficulty, you will auto block when standing still. Try blocking enemy attack. When stopped, you will automatically put up your guard. Please guard against enemy attacks. Emergency evade. Hold the L2 button, then move the right stick left, right, or down to perform an emergency evade. Enemy attacks cannot hit you during an emergency evade. Use the right stick to perform an emergency evade. Oh, like that, okay. Weapon clash. If Travis Sword attacks and the enemy attack hit each other, the weapon clash will occur. When a weapon clash, then you will enter death blow mode. Attack with a slash attack. Okay. This is a weapon clash. Rotate the right stick on the direction of someone on the screen.
Go!
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 Okay. When a weapon clash, then you enter the death blow mode. Hit the R3 button within the time limit. Then move the right stick in the direction the arrow shows.
Stop! My spleen!
My spleen! Down attack. The R2 and square button will appear close to a down enemy. Press the R2 button and square button to perform a down attack. Perform a down attack on the enemy. So R2 is fine.
Cut my spleen!
A high slash can damage an enemy guarding bow. Press the triangle button to perform a high slash. Use high attacks to take out all the enemies.
You're gonna die.
Okay. Slicing high and low. The V katana could be swung either high or low. Press the square buttons for performer low slash. Okay. Some enemies will guard against Travis V katana attacks. That is low slash can damage an enemy guarding high. Use low attacks to hit enemies guarding high.
You're gonna die!
Damn, all that blood. Heat attacks. Press the circle button to perform a heat attack. Heat attacks will break the enemy's guard. Heat attacks also have high and low versions. High heat attack can be performed by pressing the circle button. A low B attack can be performed by pressing the X button. With an enemy guarding high with a high B attack to stun them. In the same way, hit an enemy guarding low with the low B attack to stun them. Hit a guarding enemy with a B attack to stun them. The enemy will be stunned. Hitting a guarding enemy with a B attack to stun them. Just press circle, basically. The enemy's now stunned. The stunned enemy was totally defenseless. You can now follow up with a beam katana attack. Wipe out the remaining enemies. Throws. First stun the enemy. Once the enemy is stunned, press the R2 again and grab them. You can grab enemies. Please grab enemies. Oh god. When you successfully grab an enemy, two icons will be displayed in a soft screen like this. The right icon shows what you can do with the right stick. The left icon shows what you can do with the left stick. Hold L3 and the R3 button. And simultaneously do what the both icons say to do so. Throw an enemy. Man, just suplex him. Charge B attack. Hold down the X or F. Put on the circle or X button to charge up your attack. When you have charged your attack to the max, you release your charge B attack. If the charge B attack hits an enemy, you'll automatically be stunned. Attack an enemy with the charge attack.
Gotcha!
Former charge people holding. Triangle or square button to build up power with the beam katana. Release the button on the right time to perform a charge slash. The strength of the charge slash depends on how long you charge it. This attack can also hit multiple enemies at once. This makes it useful when surrounded by enemies. There are high and low charge slashes. High charge slash can be performed by triangle, and then low charge to square, right?
Yep.
High charge slash is strong, requires shorter charge time, but it has a more narrow range. The lower charge has a broader range, but it's not as strong as high charge slash and requires longer charge time. You can move while charging both up and down. Okay. Try attacking enemies with charge attacks. Oh, damn.
Yeah.
This is the end of the tutorial. Alright, that's it. Oh shit.
You're a bleed.
Isn't there like collectibles that I would find? I'm gonna make sure. Oh my god, I'm stuck. It's supposed to be like 5 cards supposed to get. See, I don't know which way to go. Something tells me I'm going the wrong way. So I can go that way. What's this? Oh. Okay, so what's this way? Oh, there we go. Got that. Oh, it's just money. I wonder if I can go through these doors. Worth a shot. Oh, it's treasure! Oh, it's another item. There we go. Okay, it's the first card. Treasure over there.
Yes.
Ah. Am I supposed to go back?
Tough.
My spleen. Why do you gotta say that?
You think you're tough?
Yeah. Oh my god. Jesus.
I don't feel shit.
Alright, well, let's run the other way. Ah, damn. Anything in here? Nothing. Make sure I don't miss anything. Nothing there, okay. Just wanna make sure. That's it, right? Okay. Let's keep going. Oh shit. Collectibles?
Gotcha!
Looks like you're getting used to the killing. Yeah, I am. Yeah, that bell's in the way. I don't feel shit either. Alright, collectible? Oh. Before I get there. What the hell? Oh, there's a guy over there. Alright, let's start with this treasure here. Alright, there you go, another card. Money. Battery. That's everything. I don't know what that was. Come here.
What a pain!
Okay. This is a little challenge. Go this way. Here we go. Is this a card, right? Yep. Card number 4. And one more.
You're a scum!
Alright, you're all done. What? What the hell? Okay.
Fight begins just up ahead.
Nice.
Win, and you will be 10th. Lose, and hell awaits. Are you up to this?
Yeah.
Need a bathroom break? Whatever you need to do, do it now. Your opponent, some call him the Holy Sword. He is good, but I know you can take him. You are the man! I am the tiger! He only looks tough because his mother was an ugly bitch.
Alright, dude.
Take it to the red zone. Assassin's way at full throttle. Unleash your power. Show no mercy.
Alright,
dude. Bring me death metal set. Enter when you are prepared to fight. I believe in you and your force. Now, off to the garden of madness.
What the fuck? Can't destroy it. That's to the boss. Oh, what the hell? Okay, it's a circle. Can't destroy it. What's this? Oh, it's collectible. Travis, do you remember the golden days in Calgary? The path of pro wrestling that you have long forgotten. If even a fragment of the spirit of wrestling remains in your blood, do you remember the first suplex that your master taught you? I did in the tutorial. Yes, that's right. The darkness piercing. Front neck chancery drop. MS. You remember the old professional wrestling move? What? That means I get to do the suplex? Might as well. This is just save, right? Oh, what the hell? I didn't know it was a save. The fuck? This is like fucking Atari? Oh my gosh. Sounds like Atari. Okay. Alright, boss time. Oh, look, they're back. Yes. Yes. Alright, boss time. Oh my god, what the hell?
Beautiful, wouldn't you say? Paid for with the lives of many. When you have the strength to take life for yourself, that is true wealth. I am free of desire. So long as I have this scenery to look upon, I need nothing more. Please leave me be.
You're the one leaving, in a body bag.
I'll only say this once more. Leave here now!
Huh. Me leave? You obviously don't know me.
You don't get it, do you?
No.
Hey, you know what paradise is, right?
Paradise?
This is paradise. The place where dreams are fulfilled. Well, you've had your dream, old man. Time to wake up.
This is no paradise.
All right, then what is it?
A place to die.
Huh.
I'm glad you and I are on the same page
naked
here.
Like that.
So naive. You have no idea, do you? What a pity. You make an old man cry. Arrogant, crude little shits like you come around from time to time. Listen well, young one. The wall is high, higher than you will ever know. Ultimate sacrifice is sublime.
Oh shit.
Now draw.
My big boss.
You can take that to your grave.
Okay, damn. I don't know if I'm gonna fucking block. What is he talking about, bro? Oh my gosh. Dang, I was trying to grab him. Come on. Dude, what are you talking about? Dude, what is he? Oh my gosh, shut the fuck up. Is this him talking while he's fighting? He can't find it. Locked the whole time? Fight to these guys.
You're a joke, man.
What the fuck? Oh, I thought he was attacking.
Get out of my way.
I've been waiting for. The name Holy Sword is now yours.
You're joking, right? I don't care about titles or power. I just want to be number one.
Then master the ways of the assassin.
Here's your ticket to paradise, old man.
God damn. Jesus Christ. What is wrong with him? How much money do I have? Okay. 13,962. Damn. Rank A. Okay. It's good. Jeez. Alright, let's get this.
Sweet.
Oh, it's a girl there. Do I have to talk to her? No, she just waits for me. Okay.
Shoot.
Is there anything? Any other treasures? Oh, you can't even walk her over the place. Never mind. All right.
Nice kill, Travis. I didn't think you had it in you. It was rather exciting. Congratulations. You are now ranked 10th.
10th, huh? What? Do I get anything?
How about
that
cash?
Treasure.
That should help you pay the bills.
Yeah, all that money
I'm not feeling the sense of accomplishment that I should here. So I just gotta do this a few more times, right?
If you so choose, yes.
Why she gotta bend over
and
like that?
And you will keep your promise?
There is nothing the association cannot do.
And if I refuse?
As the 10th ranked assassin, you are now a target for those who want to replace you. Anytime, anywhere, number 11 could be right around the corner, ready to put a knife in your eye.
Uh-oh.
So what you're telling me is that I gotta continue fighting. There's no way out of this. You set me up, bitch.
Quit your bitching and get with the program. There's only one road out of here. No turning back.
Okay, how about this? If I become number one, will you do it with me?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Come on, just once.
This man. Wish it was simple like that. The fuck is this? Marvelous? I'm guessing I'm all the way. Okay, yeah. 11. Death Metal's 10. Oh, I beat him. Okay. Sure. Alright. Okay. Oh, what's going on with all this music? Oh. You're recognized as rank 10 on the UAA ranking.